Today, the topic is Jesus. How Jesus spread. Topic about Jesus are caused by different types of microorganisms and bacteria. They can also enter our body with air, food, or water. They can also spread through our insects and through water. Let us see how different diseases spread and what we can do to protect ourselves from them. Preventing diseases. We must be always careful about drinking water and food. Drinking water must be boiled, purified with proper filters. Food must be stored in clean places. We must not eat uncovered food sold by roadside. Wash your hands before eating fruits, salad and vegetables. Using handkerchief for sneezing and coughing. Stop sitting in public places. Stop spreading diseases. Thank you. Thank you for giving this great opportunity.